right. Now, here's a brand new way to help you live through the recession. It will cure your cold and headaches and will wipe out all depression. Take a pill, pop a chalk, glass of water, got a cough, your little friend will clear it up. And if that isn't good enough, then there are pills that come in bottles and some capsules in a jar. By the time your stomach rattles, you will wonder why you are in a mess, in a stew. Throw away that tube of glue. We have this to cure your ills with our sugar-coated pills. We have pills of red and orange with a flavour quite terrific, and a green one. When you swallow, it'll direct all the traffic. Runny nose, leaky bladder, take a fix, it doesn't matter. Every day throughout the year, this is what we doctors hear. As I got out of bed this morning, all at once and without warning, the sharp pain shut up me back. And doctor, then I started foaming from the mouth, banged me head. Doc about me gammy leg. You got to fill me full of pills, me aching body's racked with ills. Got the shakes and the flutters, watch me limp and hear me stutter. Write a sick note, write a letter, then I'm sure I'll feel much better. So I reach for my pen and I write him a prescription, and he fidgets with excitement at the sight of my inscription. He's not well, he's so sick. Thank you, doctor, you're a brick. My pink medicine works so well, it saves my patients from their hell.
Alright, here we go now. E-R-R-O-O-E-E-I-E-O-A-O-R-E-E-E-B-O-B-E-B-A-B-A-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-G-
Welcome to the kitchen. Pull up a chair, make yourself at home. Start with the basic minimum essentials, a place you can call your very own. You too can craft your dreams from plastic, molding shapes until they fit. There's far more space in the kitchen when you think of ironing boredom, swimming in your sink. Ironing boredom, swimming in your sink. This is the kitchen. It's a whole new world of germ-free living. Cleanliness, godliness, Inverness postcards stuck above the cooker on the dirt-free wall. Charities call, but you're tired of giving. Telephones ring, but you're hung up on talk. Scrawling SOS on the steamed-up window. Faceless, graceless, look the way you walk. Faceless, graceless, look the way you walk. Welcome to the kitchen. 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 Where domesticitis is the in disease. You've read all about it in yesterday's paper. Now you're making headlines in a spotless room. Form like a nightmare, dreaming of domestos. Scouring the surfaces, penetrating grime. Uncover truth now while there's still time. The real world's mirrored in the stainless steel. Face is plastic, it's the way you feel. Mr. and Mrs. Brown live the quiet life. Her hobby is her hobby, and Mr. Brown's his wife. Two senior citizens who wouldn't hurt a fly. They live for every Friday night, now here's the reason why. Arm in arm they hobble to the pub down the street, where gangs of heavy duty, armour-plated bikers meet. They squeeze past the ranks of greasy rockers looking mean. They make for the flashing, bleeping dynamite machine. Mr. Brown's a man possessed, he dribbles down his chin. His dentures click like castanets, he can't keep them in. Mrs. Brown inserts the coin, grinning like a child. Then it's all systems go, man, those Browns go really wild. Space invaders, whoosh, blam, zap those geeks. Space invaders, crash, bang, smash those freaks. Pac-Man, Pop-Man, rocket to the moon. Gorf and his mighty hordes of robots coming soon. Swallowing tenpennies like nothing here on earth. Mrs. Brown's so excited, she's just given birth. Mr. Brown goes trigger-happy, firing from the hip. His arthritic fingers on the buttons, letting rip. His wife destroys a squadron with a sonic ray attack. She fiddles with her hearing aid and then comes shooting back. Space invaders, whoosh, blam, zap those geeks. Space invaders, crash, bang, smash those freaks. The Browns go home in silence, happy but they're skint. There's nothing in the kitchen, so they share a polo mint. The gas and electricity have long been taken off. Mrs. Brown has a constant cold and he has a cough. That night as they lie in bed, huddled close and tight, the silver moonlight falls across their cheeks, frozen white. She's counting rows and rows of leaping, bleating sheep. He smiles faintly and murmurs in his sleep. Space invaders, whoosh blam, zap post geeks. Space invaders, crash bang, smash those freaks.
The mourners, engraved in loving memory, lived between the dates thus. For those yet on reprieve, kept alive a name only. Under turn sheets, replaced strata stone, they rehearsed dissolution in the fastness of night. Birds glide, flowers burn, in each passing day's enclave. The dead cannot see them. Funerals are for the living. The chess game. Under a mantelpiece of stillness, father about faces to his son, giving neither smile nor chance. The sun, half unsure, sets his trap. Shock, the old bear trips and screams. Ungrateful Shion, has it come to this? He is dispatched and skinned. Mother, too, is taken, raped. The cuckoo, having burst his nest, prepares to clear the air. Separation. I've moved over to lie in your place. An open book occupies mine. At sleep's beginning and end, I feel I have mislaid something. In dreams I run to hilltops and street corners to look for you. I make offerings and piece together your image anew each time I want to make my confessions. I have now thrown away everything but one view of your face. Odd days and nights, some lies and letters, and a thread leading into the maze of where you are and what you're doing now. Base City. Space City. Sharpshooters drift from screen to screen looking for an army. The controls of their gothic Spitfires programmed for defeat. Spare hands down at the Cathode Colosseum, buying themselves in.
Deposited a coin.
Term reject.
Broke no record. Failed to select. Extinguishing passion in the beer elect.
This is a sound recording. You are about to witness an integrated poetry experiment. After the tone, do not leave your name, address, or telephone number. This could prove to be very dangerous.
Today I decided to keep a diary. The face at the window appeared. Stood between the patchwork glass and the empty enclosures I always stare at. Rooted in the echo of every plot I pondered, it was ever on a tangent. Sending the pen on perilous explorations, propelling passion up steep slopes and down into shallow valleys. Fright at the frogman who forced me to fight the natural desire to die a lifelong death. Wonder at the werewolf who waved his magic hand and turned my dry deception into a shimmering dewdrop dawn, with golden trees and plutonium bees and leaves that slowly wane, not wither. These extreme adventures that I spectated serve to assure me that I know everything I need to know for the moment. Later, when it turned into a pilchard and a beast, I began to dismiss it as an eccentricity, no longer the wonder. Then it went away. Unsure how to react, I found myself waiting each day. Each night grew longer into the dawn. I began to write my diary in reverse, the hourglass pilchard, minutes slowly dribbling away. Then I began to rewrite days that had already passed, hoping, praying that I would create something new. I chewed fingernails that I hadn't got, began looking over everyone else's shoulder as well. Before long, I was even spelling my own name backwards to avoid any association with myself.
Spoon-fed soft, no hole for 50 cents. Arrival in front of a glazed shop window. There along the dream toppings, the photographs of Marie Celeste. The dazed reflection of his lost face.
When she came back, wasted, gone the twinkle, replaced by a twitch. I was glad to see her. Her appearance didn't shock me. I knew what she'd been through, although I could not imagine the pain. I was happier now. The upturned days lay less like bingo balls in a seaside vacuum. They lay steady, ready to be rolled gently in any direction. The face at the window smiled, a sad, inevitable smile. The first time I ever remember her doing it. Her teeth a perfect white in a sea of pungent decay.
Sweeping machines and you're feeling more sober. Oh, that feeling's come home to stay. Oh, down the lamplit road. Just one room, but it's home. And you think you occupy, you get a feeling it's alright. And you're thinking of your dancing, you get a feeling it's all right. It's all right.
It's all right. It's all right.
It's all right.
Again, it's not just another day. A tender slumbering eyes explain the words she cannot say. The day I wrote the song about is mine. Make a day about is yours, if you don't mind. Midday haze, the hours we give, so walking through the streets, seems the day you're powerless. The false winter's retreat. The day I wrote the song about is mine. A song to make a day about is yours, if you don't mind. Smoky jazz bites the air, it's a day to make you sing. The sun's dazzling light fanfares, the coming of the spring. The day I wrote a song about is mine. Day about is yours, you don't
yesterday, you sat at the table, a spot of glue on your enthusiasm to pass comment. What could you do? You didn't choose. Instead, you dipped your glasses in treacle. Tonight, the sky is clear blue. Cruz is here, dragging a nail slowly across the moon.
One person making ends. She's up at 6, makes the bed while taking tea, travels an hour by tube to the beehive where she types, not knowing what. Till 5, back at the bedsit by 6:30, having bought a nibble of something or other. By bus to the cafeteria, she serves till midnight on a perch. Travel devours time to and fro. Hello, goodbye, lost friend or lover. This she does to make ends meet. One person making ends meet, making ends meet. The cat chasing its tail. People in a hurry have no time to feel. Up again at 6, and so on and on. Spends all Sunday in bed alone, but liberated, round the bend, round the bend, round the bend, and meeting ends. In the tube, floating on the escalator, down to the underground, into the tubular hell, the human burrow profound as the hinterland of the mind, where electrified metal lanes wend their lethal way to everywhere in London town. The descent is facile. Listening with my stethoscope to the suppressed pulse of others' hearts, my ESP scans their thoughts, finding mostly blankness there. Commuter indifference of the mask, the blasé blindness of suburbians. So little time. We have so little time left for loving. Everyone's unsafe nowadays, and after that neutron thing explodes, the real estate stays real, solid, undisturbed, awaiting rehabitation by a ghost generation. We have so little time. Loving's a luxury we must afford. The sand runs rapid through the glass, and though we know that love's ephemeral, what use a house if we're not in it? We have to accept what's coming to pass, but making good all we may make good, if our world is to become infernal. Let's hope we're loving at the final minute.
To Darren. Draw a face with wheels on. Run it round a yard with weeds like ears falling from low clouds. Draw a face with wings attached, flying over rooftops of aerials and red brick songs coming from rooms. Draw a face with wheels on, how it laughs as we chase it all over the grey down and into the country. The spider spins its web across my door. Does it think I'm not at home?
An anarchist is he who does not wish to be oppressed, nor wishes to be himself an oppressor.
island, as everyone knows, it's daylight risk until the trouble goes. Island's a problem, don't you agree? It needs controlling before it's set free. Soldier boy in someone else's land, doing his job with villain plan. Curfew on the streets makes it clear, the army green will always be here in Ireland. In Ireland. It's Ireland. In every day, a victim born. In every day, another family mourns. In Ireland. In Ireland. In Ireland. In Ireland. In Ireland. In Ireland. In every day, a victim born. In every day, another family mourns. In Ireland. 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 In Ireland.